An industry cost curve is a graphical representation that shows the relationship between the production cost and the production level of a product or service within a specific industry. The curve typically plots the total cost per unit of production against the total quantity produced, and it can be used to determine the efficiency of a particular industry, as well as the competitiveness of various firms within that industry. In general, an industry cost curve slopes downward from left to right, indicating that as the quantity produced increases, the cost per unit of production decreases. This is because of economies of scale, which occur when fixed costs, such as those associated with capital equipment, are spread over a larger production output. The shape of an industry cost curve can vary depending on the specific industry and the underlying cost structure. For example, industries with high fixed costs, such as airline or automobile manufacturing, will typically have a flatter curve, while industries with low fixed costs, such as software development, will have a steeper curve. Overall, the industry cost curve is a useful tool for understanding the cost structure of an industry, identifying areas where cost savings can be achieved, and evaluating the competitiveness of various firms within that industry.